hell is that?
Let's get out of here.
Just a second. Run like hell.
Get back to work.
All right, I'll see you tomorrow.
Heads up!
Is that you, Stone?
Oh, God.
Wow, you got a complete...
Commander?
What is it?
We've got a problem.
Seen Pete around? He hasn't reported in.
Probably sleeping it off. I think Carson's covering for him.
You seen him?
Nope.
You run into either one of them, let him know I'm looking for him.
Sure thing.
just talked to Markinson. Something got into the animal labs, ripped the place up.
He reported yet?
No.
What's wrong?
Some specimens got loose on level 2.
Where's the damn containment team?
They're not responding.
Should we notify Rykov?
Sure, if you want to lose your bonus and get transferred to perimeter duty.
What if we need firepower support, sir?
Let's not overreact. I figure we're probably dealing with a single contagion. This isn't the first time one of those bastards has got out of its cage.
If the primary operation complex goes down, the pods will be isolated. We're their communication link.
Son, the POC isn't being overrun. Besides, Rykov can't reach us for 3 hours at least.
the air vent. Coming your way.
What should we do?
Shoot it.
Yes, sir.
Set up some turrets in the crawl space.
Got movement. Keep your eyes open. It's close.
Where is it? Must be in the ceiling.
It's heading for the substation. What's going on?
We lost it. It must be heading your way.
There's no way it's getting through here.
Where is it?
Come on!
See the gate.
Keep it out of the pipes.
In the pipes? It's going to get out.
Notify Rykov.
You said he couldn't get here in time.
He can't. Sound the general alarm and send any available security teams down there on the double. We can at least buy some time for the civilian personnel to make it to the shelters.
Yes, sir.
Activate the distress beacon and notify Gateway. Maybe the pods can hold out until help arrives.
I'm routing the security feeds to the monitor banks now.
Cut the transmission. I said cut the transmission. I will not let them gloat. I won't give them the satisfaction.